my name's Kaka Muasa, but I'm known as Kaka. Kaka means brother. As a community leader, or as the chairman of Mathare Environmental Conservation Youth Group, I've been working with the young people for long. That's my job, just giving them hope and trying to see how we can empower each other. Mathare is a very challenging area to live in. Most of the people here are poor. They don't have proper houses. They don't have like jobs. There's a big number of unemployed youth. People need support. I try to bring the young people together and come up with ideas that we try and work on the challenges that Mathare is facing. And for me, that's my job. I've been like doing that since 18, 19 years old. I think bringing people together and trying to look at the challenges that they are going through, that's the job that I have. When you look at the challenges, there's always a way that you can borrow the idea from somewhere else where you find these other young people who have faced the same challenges. And by networking and working with organizations that help the young people and get the exchange of ideas,